Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back playing No Man's Sky. Well, if you remember the last video, we ended up here at this spaceport, so I wanted to check things out here. We do have a... What's this all about? This is a galactic trade terminal. Let's see what we can trade for here. Okay. Log in. Let's see if I can sell some items. And then let's see if we've got some items we can buy. Alright, anyway. We landed at this spaceport. And I wanted to... wait and start it out with the next video. So we can sell, actually, let's sell one of those. Probably will regret that. Let's see what else. I know I got some other things. Let's see if I've got some other stuff I can sell here. And where is it? That's it. I thought I had some more stuff to sell. All right. Let's check my starship inventory out. Oh, there we go. Let's sell these two items. And we'll sell... Oh, that's... Okay, we sold both of those. Okay. And let's see what else we have. I think... I think that's all I have to really kind of sell at the moment. Okay, so let's see. How do we get out of here? I gotta remember. I was in one of these before, and I forgot how to get out of here now. I need to click on... I clicked on something. Oh, there we go. Right click. Let's see what he's got to buy. Anything good? Power gel, shielding plate, microfabric, plutonium, zinc, carbon, 26. Let's see. Let's buy 808 for 210 units. Oh, we can afford that. We're gonna buy it all. Because, yep. Okay. Item received. Full. Okay. Great. I guess. Oh, and he's got antimatter. All right. We need to do this. Can I transfer some stuff out of here? Yeah, I know. Let's move this over. And now let's okay, yep. I want to buy. And let's see. I saw it here. Antimatter. Holy crap. Well, you know what? I guess I'm not going to buy antimatter right at the moment. And we're going to run back over here and hop in the ship and get warmed up. accomplished. Okay. What'd we do? New business earned 57. Nice. Okay. Okay. Now we can hop out of here and explore some more. Yeah, see, we're heated up. What else do we got around here that we can explore? I know this is one freaking cold-ass planet. What do we got here? I didn't understand a word you said. Performance bright greeting suddenly slows. It taps its way into the personal data while its chill lights dilate and internal systems crash. That's too bad. Columns of streaming data show its power level spiraling down. A life form looks to me for help and then points to my gathered resources. Oh. Sorry, dude. I can't help. Sorry. I'm sorry. I know. What else do we got around here? Stone. What's that? I can call a starship. Known. Met two aliens. Alright. Well, that's cool. I don't need to call my starship. It's right over there. I'm just trying to check this place out. Anything up here? Ooh, question mark? Oh, that's a little ways off over there. Damn. Let's see something here. Alright, well, I am steadily freezing to death out here. And we need to... And I didn't help... I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. What do we got here? E? Max health. Whoa. Watch it there, dude. E? Cargo drop? Fascination bead. Ah, you know what? I could probably sell that. We could do a little more trading here. Isotope, plutonium. 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 Okay.
Protection falling.
Yep. Alright. We're gonna go back over here. What was it that you needed, man? Okay, we're gonna sell something, and it's gonna be those fascination beads. All right. Okay, cool. All right. All right. He needed an isotope, man. 20 carbon required. Do I have carbon? I should have carbon. Oh, I don't have much carbon. Okay. I wonder if I got it in my starship. No, I don't have any carbon. Okay. We need to hop back over into the ship. Get warmed back up again. It's freaking cold out there. And let's hop out. Door point. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Open galactic map. Let's see if we can get some carbon for the dude, man. Not much. Well, you know what I should do is scan down here. Analyzing. All right. New discovery. All right, cool. See, I haven't been scanning very well. I can get some new discoveries and make some more money. What do we got over here? Analyzing. All right, new discovery. I like it. Anything else? Yeah, see, I've been failing to do that. Okay, now, hopefully I didn't screw up. Oh, I don't know if I got enough carbon. Okay, I got enough carbon. Now, let's see if we can... Okay, we got up to this platform. Hey, Bob. Okay. E. What can we do to help you now? Let's see if we can try this again. Request units, Corvax thesis or above. Healing. Test subject or above. Request new world. New word. Corvax point of interest or above. Let's try this. Well, can't I? Apparently I can't help. All right, well that appeared to be for naught. All right, well, we need to go hop in the ship before we freeze to death. And then we're going to do one more thing. I don't know if I can do it from here. All right. So, let's see. Did I upload that? Waypoints. Oh, see, I can go ahead and upload this.
Units received.
There we go.
Units
upload
received.
This.
Units received.
Upload this.
Units received.
Upload that. Okay, so we've gotten those discovered. I guess I've uploaded that. I guess I haven't uploaded this.
Units received.
Okay, there we go. Okay, so we've gotten those all uploaded. And maybe one of these days I'll get around to actually maybe naming stuff instead of just uploading them. Okay, so we've got that. Discoveries uploaded. 7,000 units received. Cool. All right. Let's see if there's something I need to fix. Or what do we got now? Pulse engines. We're doing pretty good on energy, but I can go ahead and recharge it.
Technology recharge.
Okay, so we're pretty full on that. Let's check the thrusters out. Yeah, we probably need to recharge that. Photon cannon. Okay, we got that. Let's see here. We are good there. All right, so let's go over here. Let's do this. I probably should use that. Well, I think I need to recharge this. Let's go ahead and use this power canister.
Technology recharge.
And that's charged. That opens up some spaces. Very good. And then I guess there's nothing I can upgrade. Okay, we're good there. Let's check out the multi-tool. I guess I can't do anything at this point. I've already got that. Mining beam laser strengthened to speed up terrain. And then I got my bolt caster. Got my scanner. And they're all good. Guess that's about all we can do at this point. Then, you know what? Let's take off. Let's see if we can do a little more discovery around here. See what we can find. Anything out here? Oh, scanner's recharging. Not much. I don't see too much here. Let's hit another scan. Oh, I see something. Oh, there we go. There's something we can find. Arrive in 19, 18, 16, 15. Looks like a good spot to land right over here. As we just, I don't want to land in the damn water. Landing area not clear. All right. Come on. Nice. Arrival. Okay. Come on back, guys. I want to discover you. Where are you going? Man. Oh, you know what? We're going to go ahead and get this zinc. Let's analyze it first. Make sure I'm actually discovering it. It's a new discovery. Now we can harvest it. There we go. These little guys running around, man. Hold still. I want to analyze you. Nice. Okay. What we got here? Iron? Okay. Ooh. Who's this big guy? Hold still, man. Okay. Alright, where was that arrival? Where were we at? My ship's over here. Oh, it's over this way. Okay. We're doing okay so far. Wow, this is kind of ragged. Gotta be careful here. Wow, okay. I don't know, man. Ooh.
Yes, received.
Okay. Get me up here. Okay. I know I am, we gotta hustle on over here. We're gonna freeze to death. Come on, I wanted to find this. Come on, I'm supposed to be just right over here. Okay. Oh. Alright. What do we got? Oh, cool. Alright. Oh, I wanted to... Let's get this dude.
Yes, received.
Oh, nice. Alright. Let's hop inside here. I'm hoping... Alright, another slot. We needed that. Upgrade exosuit. Yes. Of course. I guess this is what we, needed. Alright. I need to do this. I know. This is... Okay. Atlas Pass. Let's get this done. And then we gotta get our asses back to the ship, man.
Extreme.
Yeah, okay. Restore health. Okay, where's our ship? Let's hustle it on back. Okie doke. Okay. Cool. Another ship. We're doing good. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Ouch. All right. Come on, come on, get up there. Oh no, ouch again. Crap. Well, that's good. But great. I need to get out of here. And I'm damn it. Okay. Now, where's our ship at? Probably on the other freaking side. Okay. There we go. Oh, crap. Don't step in a hole. Okay. Well, we're discovering, man. And we're getting our health, or our thermals back, which is a good thing. And we actually upgraded. So we're doing okay. Doing okay. Let's see if we've got some stuff we can... oh yeah, we've got more stuff we can upload. And we've got this that we can upload. E-upload. Yep. And then we've got some of these that we can upload. So... okay, so we found these things that we've been able to upload. That's cool. Let's go ahead and upload. 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 And let's... upload. And I think we've gotten everything uploaded. That's good. All right, that's cool. All right. Nice. Well, let's go ahead and take off. And there's another thing I wanted to discover over here. Let's see if we can... okay. This is what I was originally coming over here to try to discover. And we've got a light over here. What do we got down here? Kind of interesting. Ooh. Interact signal scanner. Oh, I know. Well, we don't need to do that. Let's come over here. We need to... this place right here. Yep. Ooh, we got something else here we can... wow. What kind of critter are you, man? Okay, what else do we got here? Whoa. I wonder, maybe from the other end? Yeah. Nice. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, we can hang out in here, figure out what the hell we got going on here. Nothing much there, nothing much there. Research specimen. E. You're standing with the car. What did I just do? I don't know what I just did. All right, shields at maximum. Got another one over here. Let's see what's over in this one.
Oh.
We got here E device interact. Oh, health at maximum. Okay. This looks like a really okay. Let's analyze text. New technology. Beam focus Sigma. Okay. Yeah, but I don't think I have room. I've discovered it. But I don't have enough slots at this point. Okay. All right. Well, that gives us... Yeah, we're starting to get the hang of this planet stuff, this exploring. Is there a save point around here? How about you? Have I discovered you?
Yes, received.
All right. Okay. I thought there might have been a save spot here, but... apparently not. Oh, here it is. Yep. Damned Atlas pass. Okay, yeah. Okay, fascination bead. Oh, crap. Let's see. We must need to use some energy. Yeah, let's use this carbon up. Okay, that's charge equipment for zinc. Probably need to let's use some of this. We use that zinc. Okay, let's check out the multi-tool. Let's charge that. That's charged. Okay. Now let's see if we can interact. Power canister. All right. I guess that's about it for what we can find here. All right, I'm having fun. This is great. Exploring. Finding these new... Oh, sorry there, dude. Come on, get up, get up, get up. There we go. All right. All right, let's check out our... database. Now, we've got this. We can go ahead and upload.
Units received.
All right. And we can upload
received.
That.
Units
upload
received.
That. Upload that. And let's see. What'd I do? Oh, there we go. All right. So we're back. Okay. 38% complete. That's on this planet. We've got a few more places we can find. Looks like three more waypoints. Maybe there's more than that, but let's see if we can find another waypoint before we call this video good. And so let's go ahead and take off. W. All right. It's much easier flying around finding these things than it is having to hike all over the place. Let's, I see a wayward beacon way over here. I think that's a beacon. Send out a scan. Is there anything out there? What do we got? Anything? Oh, there we go. All right, cool. All right, let's see if we can cruise in over here. Hopefully this will crap. What's this? Oh yeah, I know what this is. We need some of that stuff. Inventory full, damn it. Alright. Do I have slots there? Alright. What do we got here? We got zinc. That's send that over to the ship. And we'll send that over to the ship. Alright. That gives us a couple of spare slots. Let's come up here. Where did it go? Right up here. Alright, cool. What we got here? I don't know if I ever analyzed this. Okay. Zinc. Yeah, we'll take that. What do we got here? What do we have here? Ooh. Okay. I see a, well, that looks, yeah, that's not open. I'm not gonna do that. Did look like, oh, we got something to, let's analyze this thing. This crazy looking thing.
Thermal protection fully. Units received.
He doesn't look like he's all that happy. We won't pester with him too much. Okay. All right. Is there another way in? I don't want to have to shoot the door open. Because that's just going to... irritate the sentinels. But I will if that's what I have to. Let's see what we got around here. Oh. Okay. Doesn't look like there's any other way other than that reinforced door. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me hop into the ship real quick so I can heat up. If we can get my ship a little closer. Okay, there we go. Yep, that's better. Right. Let's do this first because I think what I have is my what's this? Oh yeah, we need to pick that. Okay. Okay, reload. And all right, be prepared. These guys are not going to be happy. Nice support of them. Get him out of the way. Oh, come on, man. Okay. Cargo drop. Come on, come on, come, come on. I know there's more sentinels. Yeah. Great. Oh, man. Okay. Come on. Reload. Where are they at? Come on, we've almost got it. We should get it this time. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, come on. Get inside. Cool. Okay, Sentinel Force deactivated. Alright, nice. That's what we needed. Let's go ahead and bring our health back to maximum. I'm assuming that's what it's going to do. Okay, what do we got up here? E, first aid. Can I only do that once? Apparently I can only do that once. Okay, what do we got? Very interesting, very interesting. Let's see what we got in here. E, analyze multi-tool. New technology, accelerant. Okay. Although I haven't been able to do anything with that. What else we got in here before I do the main thing? Yeah, okay, I know. Atlas Pass. God. Wished I could figure that out. Okay. Isotope. Can we analyze it? Apparently not. Okay. Well, let's, I guess let's do the main thing here. I rapidly flicked through alien warnings to discover what's brought the facility offline. All too late, I realize I'm going to do this exact same thing again and again. I've done this before many times. Oh, crap. Warning. Engage temporal capacitor. Recharge flux crystals. Reset the clock. Too late, I realize I'm doing these. Discover what's brought the facility offline. What do we think? What do we think? Let's recharge the flux crystals. I loop in time for several days. Huh. Did that do it? Well, apparently not. Alright. Well, that's it for here, I guess. Inventory full. Figures. Let's see. Can we... That's full. Oh, we can recharge this. Go ahead and use that up. And let's go ahead and use that. And let's go ahead and use that. That should open up some slots. We got one slot there. Let's see. And then on the exosuit, let's see. We can, that takes plutonium. Yeah, we're going to need to find some more plutonium. I haven't seen much of that in a bit. So we need to start keeping an eye out for that. And let's check out the exosuit. A little bit of plutonium. That's full. And, okay. Two slots there. Alright, I reckon it's time to go hop in the ship, and we can check out our database. And wow, we've already been going 50 minutes. So let's go ahead and upload these. Oh, E for upload.
Units received.
Okay. So it looks like we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more slots to find here on this planet. And we're about 46% complete. And we can probably, oh, we've got some more stuff to upload here. Let's do this.
Units received.
We'll do this one.
Units received.
And let's do this.
Units received.
Okay. So we're at 88, almost 89,000 credits, which we're going to need that. Hopefully we can find the rest of these bases, get some more credits, and then maybe I will purchase one antimatter so that we can produce some warp drive. That way, once we get done scanning all of this solar system, then we'll be able to warp to the next solar system, which will be cool. So I think that's about going to do it for this episode. So as always, if you like this content, please hit that thumbs up button. Tell me what you think of the No Man's Sky, and if you're playing it, if you're having fun playing it. As always, please subscribe to the channel. It really helps it out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here.